First of all, welcome everybody to the Embassy of Italy to the 4th Roman Annual Gala on the Feast of Our Lady of Fatima. And we have very distinguished guests and honorees tonight, and we have a special unveiling of our Pieta that was donated by our wonderful art benefactor, Thomas Frazel, Sandy Frazel, and his family. And I would like to ask Prince Lorenzo and Tim and David to unveil the sculpture of the Pieta replica of my friend, by Art. Who is the president of the Pontifical Council of Families. And we are very honored to have him here this evening as our lifetime achievement honoree. And we'd like him to say a few words. Your Excellency, maybe you might say.
Yes. Thank you. In the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Almighty and eternal God, in beginning you made us in your own image, and through your Son made us one with you. We give thanks for this statue of Pieta, which has been created to your honor and glory. As we share your creative love and action, so we celebrate too the faithfulness of Mary, the mother of your Son. May you all who look upon this image see the glory, passion, and sacrificial love of the Lord made flesh, who made his home among us. Bless us this day. And hear the cry of all who pray for the most blessed Mother Mary, in whose merits and prayers we seek a share. Holy Mary, full of grace,
Lord is with you.